In this video, we're going to look at templates in the Reminders app on the Mac. This was introduced with macOS Ventura. With templates, what we're basically able to do is create a reminders list from an existing template. As an example, if you have a template for packing lists, you're going somewhere. What you can do is you can create a new reminders list based on that packing list template. Let's see how this works. Let's go over to my Mac. So I'm in the Reminders app, and I'm looking at my packing list here. This is just a reminders list of various items that I take before I go on a trip. Now, if I am not going on a trip, what has to happen is this packing list, if I want to reuse it, this packing list has to stay in my lists here. What I would like to do is I would like to remove it. I'm not going on a trip for a while, so I'd just like to go and delete that. Well, the problem is if you go on a trip down the road, what you need to do then is just basically recreate this packing list. Well, with templates, what we can do is reuse these reminders lists. So how do we create a template out of an existing list? Well, basically, all we have to do is just select the list. I have packing list here selected. And then what we do is we go up under File in the menu bar, and under File, what you're going to see is Save as Template. When I select this, I name that template, I click on Create, and now that list is saved as a template. So now how do we use this template? Well, let's say I'm done with my trip, I'm going to delete this. I just click on it, I hit Delete, we're going to delete that list. Now I am going on another trip. I would like to have that packing list back. Well, now all you need to do is just go up under File again, and then you're going to see View Templates, and all of your templates are going to show. And if you want to create a new list from a template, you just click on it and then go to Create List. When I do that, we can see we have my packing list here, and it has those same items in there. Now, when you create a template, you can also include in that template any completed items. So let's go over to groceries. We're going to create another list, a grocery list, and we're going to use it as a template. So I have here coffee, asparagus, apples. Now what I'd like to do is I would like to create a template of this groceries list, but I want to include those items that I checked off. You can see they're no longer here. When we go and create a new list that has completed items, a new template that has completed items, let's go up under File here, and then we go over to Save as Template. What we have is an option to include completed reminders. So now when I select this, it's going to include those items that were completed in that template. So now let's go and create a new grocery list. I'm going to delete this one, and then we're going to go to my View Templates. We're going to go to Groceries here. I'm going to create a list, and you're going to see that it has those items that I completed. You can also edit a reminders list. I go up under File here. We go over to my View Templates. And then when we select an item here, you're going to see we have the More button, the three dots. I click on it. And what I'm able to do is edit that template. I can also share this with other people, and I can rename it or delete it. We can also create multiple lists from a template. So now let's say that I'm going on two different trips. I'm going to Arizona, so I just type in here AZ. And then I'm going on another trip over to Mexico. Well, if I want to create two different packing lists here, all I have to do is just go back up under File. We go over to View Templates. I select my packing list here. Create the list. I name it. And now in this list, I can go and add items that I need for Mexico, while in this list, I can go and add items I need for Arizona. When I'm done with them, all I have to do is just delete them. And when I go on another trip, or if I go grocery shopping, I can go and create a new list from my templates. So that's how we use templates in the Reminders app. Again, this was introduced with macOS Ventura, so if you're using an older version of macOS, you will not be able to use this feature. Also, this does work with reminders on the iPad and iPhone as long as you're using iPadOS 16 or later or iOS 16 or later. So that's how we use templates in the Reminders app.